The 2018 Global Youth Festival, held in the center of Kyiv, exhibited the cultures of people from around the world. The event was hosted by volunteers with the participation of local cultural centers and embassies. The festival highlights the efforts of Ukrainian volunteers who spent their past year in countries around the world and returned to Ukraine with new perspectives.
Young people understand that it is joyful to live for others. They see how other people experience happiness, seeing other people feeling happy. They experience great joy from a life like that. That is why, through our program, many young Ukrainians are motivated. And through these volunteer programs, they learn to offer more from themselves to take care of others. And I'm sure our society will become happier.
Although the Global Youth Volunteer Festival is held with the aim of celebrating young volunteers, it also seeks to bring attention to the issue of emigrating young Ukrainians.
Near Uzhhorod, there's a factory that is prepared to hire engineers for a working wage of 15,000 hryvnia a month, which for Zakarpattia Oblast is a decent salary. But there are not enough of these workers because they don't want 15,000 hryvnia to work. They want to move further west, and not just because of the salaries, but because they gain more perspectives in neighboring countries.
A year of life in another country helps to gain this perspective, learn how to find new solutions to old issues, shape new values, and represent Ukraine around the world.
A lot of young people were in the far corners and remote areas of the African continent, which for us is very positive, because these people are who didn't simply see things through a TV show or just went to the capital or city centers, but they went to remote places where there isn't even any transport. They worked there with elders, children, and exclusively through volunteer work. For us, this is a great chance, even the smallest, to show that we can do something to show that we support these ideas.
Although leaving Ukraine for a year may be very valuable, it is important to curb the problem of emigration of young Ukrainians from the country and to celebrate those who return from volunteering with new perspectives. Michael Lahoda, UATV.